Alexander Ovechkin, first goal of the season last night, 300th power play goal of his career. First to reach that number, 823 overall. That's 71 away from the great one. Jack Hughes off to a tremendous start. 14 points tied for the league lead. First player with 14 points through his team's first five games since somebody named Mario Lemieux. Underway here at Prudential Center in Newark-Brandenburg. Darren Pang, Jackie Redmond. Backhand pass from Dawson Mercer cut off on its way to the net.
Good protection really in the slot by the Washington Capitals with the goaltender playing his first games.
There's Ferravari with a shot. Big rebound. Could not be put back on net. Beck Malenstein had the follow-up chance. Couldn't get it on goal with Schmid. His contract was up. Had to re-sign here in New Jersey. And decided Timo Meier did to stick around for eight more years.
A lot of relationships. A lot of buddies that are on long-term deals here.
Here's Mercer to the front. It's saved by Shepherd.
Oh, good save.
Well, I'd say Hunter Shepherd's first save at the NHL level was a pretty good one. He makes the stop as we welcome you back to the NHL. And Mark, you got here for the interview just in time because you were way down the other end. I assume it's because you wanted a closer look at Hunter.
I always sit behind him, whether it's up high or low.
Well, your son and his Washington Capitals are now up a goal. Thank you for this.
Well, Mantha has always got a good wrist shot, but here he takes advantage of this play. A little loose by the New Jersey Devils. One hand on the stick, swipes the puck. It looked like they were getting out of their way, and you can see that Halla and it was Siegenthaler that are, what, about a foot and a half away from one another, so no outlet right there. They get tangled up, and look at that shot. He just sweeps it underneath the stick.
First goal, first point of the season for Anthony Mantha, who's played in the last three but was sat down in game number two of this young season. Sandin backhands one of the slot, knocked down by Milano. Kuznetsov wanted Milano in front, and it was just stopped the last second by Brendan Smith. More than halfway through this opening period here in New Jersey. Kuznetsov for Oshie has Milano flying into the zone. Kuznetsov over and couldn't connect with Milano. Shepherd gave it away in the corner. Lazar trying to center it towards the open net. Caps got away from trouble there. Wilson for Ovechkin trying to split through. Out between Siegenthaler and Hamilton, and cuts back on the goal line. Sets it up. Carlson the blast.
Oh, what a block. What a block by Lazar.
Long pass to center. Broken up. Paula and Holtz. Can't quite connect. Both were on their offside. Glove down to Kep in the zone by Mercer. Here's Mercer to the goal line. Halla, Mercer off his skate, still loose. Saved by Shepherd, and the puck squirts away. Swooped in, had it for a moment. Carlson and now Strome. Brendan Smith holds it in amidst a hit from Tom Wilson. Brat, quick pass and a shot block. It was Palat point blank, and the shot was stopped by Ferravari as soon as he let it go. Now Wilson delays, finds a trailing Ovechkin. Backdoor for Strome, and he gets knocked down, and he scores!
Oh my goodness, what a play!
Strome, as he's falling to the ice, beats Schmidt, and it's 2-0 Washington.
And then Bratt with the backhand pass after that. Here's the block right there with the right foot by the defenseman. And down goes Strome and the Washington Capitals. And this one barely onside right there. And then a brilliant pass here by Ovechkin, but well handled by Strome. I cannot believe that he's able to get control of it here after he falls down.
Как заработать деньги в интернете? Самые популярные – это спортивные ставки. Хочу вам порекомендовать Михаила Кучерова. Прибыльная статистика. Ни одного закрытого в минус месяца. Грамотная и глубокая аналитика на все виды спорта. А самое главное – все это бесплатно. Заходи и зарабатывай вместе с Михаилом. Ссылка на его канал в закрепленном комментарии. Подпишись прямо сейчас.
Hughes engages with Kuznetsov, who comes away with the puck, cuts up the middle, avoids Toffoli, and then will double back. Opens some ice up for TJ Oshie. Double clutch, this pass onside. Here's Milano, he scores! Sonny Milano, and it's 3-0 Washington.
It starts with the first pass in the deep in the zone, and there's a little fake play by Oshie. Gets this over the stick of Hughes as the other Hughes went to the left. And now Milano teeing the goalie. Fire the puck, and he does so.
Marino from the half wall. Out of the goal line for Hischier. Hischier, the ball. That shot blocked. Never made it through. Jensen trying to spring Ovechkin. He does with Wilson. Ovechkin and Tom Wilson. The pass broken up by Kevin Ball. Wilson stays on it, though. Flips it down. Glove down by Ovechkin. And the Devils couldn't turn it up ice. Create some offense. Now it's Ferravari. To the net goes Milano. The pass was there. Another good defensive play by Kevin Ball in the final seconds of the period. Capitals score three times in the first.
Notice that they changed the goaltenders. That happened to me a lot more than it happened to you, but probably the right time to make a change and get a little spark here. Like a team like Washington, they're protecting the middle extremely well. Like, what do you think, or what would you expect your squad to do?
There's a big early test for Vance.
Not that. I think that they've...
Just two shots on goal he faced in his first period in the National Hockey League. Devils coming here, and that one hit off the post, I think.
Those are the two clean ones. I thought that went off his glove.
Here's Toffoli moving it down for Hughes. Passed around for Luke Hughes. He'll take a shot. There's a save from Sheppard. The rebound cleared away.
That happened pretty fast.
Speaking of fast, here's Jack Hughes driving in, and a save made by Sheppard. That's Luke Hughes down below the goal line, and Jack Hughes filling the void at the point for his younger brother. Now they get into their normal spot as the shot from Hamilton didn't make it through. Timo Meier's blast block, and they score! It's set up for Tyler Toffoli. He's red hot, and the Devils are on the board.
The Devils were down by three, but then a couple of good chances on Sheppard, and the reason why he wasn't able to get set because the first shot didn't get through. So now he's got to readjust and get to his left.
Lots of space for John Carlson. Fired it ahead on the wrong side of Oshie. Luke Hughes stretches it for Toffoli. Devils in on the attack again. Jack Hughes across in front, and they score! Hughes sets up Timo Meier.
With Hughes, that first pass was a flutterer, like you read about, by Toffoli to Hughes. I thought Hughes was going right back there to Toffoli, but no. He went right over there to Timo Meier, going right to the blue paint.
Out high, Marino, the ball, loads it up. That one well wide, skips off the backboards to the front of the net. And it was defended by Hunter Sheppard, the goaltender. Jesper Bratt circling the net, dropped it behind his back for Pilat. That one squirts out in front. Here's Bratt with a chance. He's here with an open net, and he scores!
Sheppard and the defenseman, and a backhand pass right there. And it's a bit of a scramble. The shot again gets blocked in front, so it's another broken play for Hunter Sheppard, and these ones are tough to adjust to right there. Wilson tries to lean into Hischier, but as he does so, Hischier slides away from him.
McMichael, here's a two-on-one into the zone. Oshie and Backstrom. Oshie, backhand. Backstrom can't settle it. Oshie had to switch to the backhand. The puck was jumping a little bit as it got to Backstrom. It skipped over his stick, and now it's frozen underneath Vitek Vanacek. Donnie Milano stretches this one out for Oshie right in front of the benches, down to his knees, turned it over. Here's Meier in alone. Save made. It ricochets up in the air, and it's Jack Hughes out for Luke. Younger brother Luke Hughes. Backhands one, save made, rebound, score! It's Tyler Toffoli's second.
That said a lot about his, you know, the mental strength that he has, but then the pressure's on. The backhander there by Hughes, Luke, goes through, finds its way through, good save with the right pad, and
they've already erased the three-goal lead for the Capitals and now taken a lead themselves. And now we'll get the first penalty of the game, and it's going to be Nate Bastian. Everything going in the Devils' favor. Now the Washington Capitals will get an opportunity. Capitals 1-4-16 on the power play. Our Navy Federal Credit Union on the ice. So Ovechkin, Strome, Kuznetsov, Oshie, and Carlson out there as the shot blocked in front by Vanacek. 15 left on the power play. Ovechkin's wrist shot stopped. Rebound came to Strome. Set up for Ovechkin again. Skates to stick. Along the perimeter, below the goal line for Strome. Strome in front. Oshie, blocker save. Vanacek, rebound punched wide by Carlson. And the Devils get it out of the zone. Bastian out of the box on a breakaway. Bastian, saved by Sheppard. Bastian got his own rebound. And that one hit the post. Two chances for Bastian out of the box.
Yeah, after the Caps got the look that they wanted, they're right in the slot.
This is offside. The whole play's offside.
Siegenthaler throws a high hoister right there, loops it over everybody, and then the great save here. And you can see that Bastian kind of sells it too early.
Hall taken downhill. climb off the ice as Sandin steps in traffic, found a way to get it to Ovechkin. Ovechkin from the goal line. Blocked by Siegenthaler. Ovechkin in front, and a save from Vanecek on Anthony Mantha. And then Ovechkin taken down, and Hischier will go to the box.
And he was looking for Wilson, and then right there to the slot. And Mantha's got an excellent scoring opportunity, and then Ovechkin gets tripped up right there.
He's going to continue to climb.
I was trying to get his attention. He usually looks at the monitor. I was trying to let him know the names he's with there. He's a hockey guy. He likely knows.
Right now, it's a power play for Washington. It's Kuznetsov, and they score! Kuznetsov to Strom. It's his second, and just 18 seconds into the period, the Capitals have tied the score.
Now here's the entry into the zone. A little light flipper right there, but what a give-and-go that is right there. And Strom doesn't stop moving. Look, he gets away. Siegenthaler goes over to Kuznetsov. And not sure if I'm totally accurate on this, but it looked like he left good ice for bad rate. He could easily have made that move, but they're not doing that. They're not throwing him under the bus. They're going to grind through it and give him a chance. And that's applaudable. And then on the other side of the ice, I mean, the Devils. Oh, here we go.
Kuznetsov off the steal and a save from Vanecek. Not out of the zone, though, as Milano kept it in. Fires one over off the wall that McMichael couldn't handle. Skated into by Luke Hughes. Hischier driving to the net. Luke Hughes with a fancy move between his skates. He took a hip check from Sandin. And Van Riemsdyk just buried Hischier. Meanwhile, the puck is shot to the net and blocked. No penalties on the play. And a two-on-one developing for Washington. Mantha over. McMichael the save. And he scores! It rolled through. Connor McMichael.
Second period, usually there's a little bit more. But there's the play, and we'll keep our eye on the left, what do you think, ankle, knee? The first goal of the game with a kind of a look the other way and fired underneath. Now feeds it off to McMichael, who somehow gets this in. I mean, he totally...
Undrafted, goes to Duluth, wins two national championships, never gives up the net as Milano steps in, tries to dance on through and got a quality chance around Mercer, stopped by Vanecek. Shepherd still doesn't have an NHL job waiting for him. As this one tapped around and they score! It's Sonny Milano, and now it's the Capitals with an onslaught.
Watching the play that it was offside.
Okay, the entry into the zone. This is a huge call. Huge call right here. Skates in the air on the right side. You stop it on the top there. Yep, that's a great call.
Wraps up. Jensen knocked him to the ice. Puck coming around for Marino and Ovechkin. Moved it quickly. Jack Hughes off the wall. Quick pivot for Hughes, inside out. Puck came to the net. Shepherd made the save. The rebound towards Meyer. Couldn't get it back on goal. Luke Hughes to Jack Hughes. Now to Luke Hughes with space. Luke Hughes with a shot off the glass.
Oh, he had that short side high blocker open.
Jesper Bratt to Luke Hughes. Little tap of the stick for Jack, and he gets the puck. Jack Hughes shoots, and it's swallowed up there by Shepherd. Oh, it's just a flick of a wrist and 85 off the stick. Here's Jack Hughes gathering speed. Hughes trying to take Van Riemsdyk wide. Cuts back to the slot. Jack Hughes shot, and it hit the outside of the post. Jack Hughes takes a look at his netminder. Lindy Ruff has the arm up. Hasn't waved for him yet. Hughes for Toffoli into the zone. To the bench goes Vanecek. Here's Hamilton for Hughes. Extra attacker on as it's tipped wide by Meyer.
Able for the empty net.
He's the one who cut it off and saved the empty net goal. It's Hughes who gets buried by Ferravari. Good, hard, clean check by Ferravari. Meyer touched it for Hischier. Hischier for Hughes. Has to adjust. Didn't get a lot on that pass. Ovechkin slips by Hamilton. Alexander Ovechkin into the empty net.
Goaltender slides to the right, and then Hughes comes in here, and big hit by Ferravari right there. See, Hughes just trying to poke that puck in. It was a clean hit. And there's the play. Oh, boy. Hamilton was, should I stay or should I go? And he was caught in between.
The NHL debut for Hunter Shepherd is a 6-4 win for the Washington Capitals on the road in New Jersey. And one that the Shepherd family will never forget.
заходи, если что.